How do you come down on the parks versus public safety issue, Mr. Janz?
Yeah, thank you for the opportunity to answer this question. I am supporting a new proposal that is, I think, going to be released this week. We're going to be pushing very hard to get it out there. It is the proposal is a 3/4 cent sales tax increase. Half of it is going to go to parks, and the other half is going to go to public safety, split between police and fire. It's going to generate close to, in our estimation, $75 million annually, and it's going to sunset after 20 years, so the voters would have to re-up it if we want to continue doing it.
I'm looking for a balanced measure. I'm not a big tax proponent. I think in California, we have seen our fair share of taxes. This is why we see people leaving California in large numbers. And we have to make sure that we are competitive. We got to make sure that the sales tax that we have keeps us competitive with other jurisdictions so we do not lose business. Having said that, I've met with the group, I've reviewed the proposal, and I think we have a good foundation to start from, and I hope we can get to where we need to go.
Former Mayor Alan Autry always talked about the tale of two cities.
There is this disparity here in our community, and we absolutely need to do better. And so for me, my approach would be to focus on neighborhoods that exist right now that have really been forgotten over the last couple of decades. We need to put the resources where the needs are most needed right now. And to me, that is basically south of Shaw, in communities that are basically falling apart.
The answer, quite frankly, is raising the income level of individuals in our community so that they can afford better within their neighborhoods. And we're going to do that through education, apprenticeship programs, vocational opportunities at the high school and middle school. But right now, the needs in the southern part of this city are incredible. And not just the southern part of the city, the central part of this community, all the way up to Shaw and north of Shaw.
How is downtown redevelopment coming?
I believe that there is a demand for people to live downtown. We just have to continue to provide that housing for them. If you look in our brewery district over by the stadium on a Friday night, Saturday night, we will have thousands of people frequenting our brewery district. We have to continue to expand upon that. We have to become the entertainment hub of Central California in terms of nightlife and fine dining in downtown Fresno. We have an opportunity to do that. Rooftop dining, to bring in restaurants for the purpose of making sure that we have something unique downtown that will draw people from all over, not just the North End, but from throughout the valley to come and experience that nightlife right here in Fresno, in downtown Fresno.
We need to make sure that downtown is the place where people can feel safe to take their families at night. I was just down there on Thursday at Art Hop, and if you guys have been going out to Art Hop, it's really big. And so I want that every night, and I think that there is a potential to achieve that. We just need to do a better job of working with folks who want to invest in downtown.